made this morning on the coast of France by troops of the Allied Expeditionary Force.
My name is William Hawkins. I'm a sniper, one of the best. Yeah, I have a gift from God. I suppose you could say I'm blessed. Oh yes, I am good. I'm part of a team. Frank will be along soon. He's a Green Beret, he's the muscle. Not stupid muscle, right? Clever muscle. He'll turn a shit situation into a win, a big win. Last member of Strike Force is Colonel George Brown. He's the boss. What the colonel says, goes. He's what you'd call a front-line spy. Give him an enemy uniform and I'm sure he'd make it all the way to Berlin undetected. We're Strike Force. The enemy fear us. And so they should. Smart, be quiet, be deadly. Be smart, be quiet, be deadly. Smart, be quiet.
Lassen Sie ihn los!
Hello, boys. This is a rescue. Oh!
Damn Nazis.
Thank you. Get in the truck, men.
What the hell happened? The landing zone was supposed to be secure.
Calm down, Captain. They must have been warned of our arrival. There has to be a Nazi informer in our ranks.
No shit. Only the three of us and a Frenchman knew about this operation, and he's got a bullet in his gut.
What are you saying, Captain? Spit it out.
Where were you when all this was going on?
Did you see those explosions as you landed? What do you think did that? A passing Spitfire?
I got my eye on you, Colonel. Let's just leave it at that.
You're heading for a court-martial, O'Brien. I'm straight. Just a shame you couldn't be there.
Hey, what's going on, gents?
Nothing, Hawkins. The Colonel and I were just talking literature. Julius Caesar, actually.
Well, Shakespeare.
Men at some time are masters of their fates. Get moving, Lieutenant.
Blimey, working with these two. This will be fun.